Diwali is known as the festival of lights, which is celebrated for respecting Shri Ramachandra, the seventh avatar of Mahavishnu. There are so many stories associated with Diwali. It is said that on that day, Rama returned to his people in Ayodhya, following 14 years living in forest, during which he won conflicts against the demons and the evil ruler, Ravan. The most popular episode is of Nargasura. Nargasura was born to Varaha, an avatar of Vishnu and goddess Earth. As Nargasura was born with the qualities of a demon, goddess Earth feared that he might be killed by Vishnu in future. So goddess Earth pleaded Vishnu not to kill Nargasura at any cost. Vishnu thought for a while and said, "Okay, I will grant a boon. Except you, no one can kill Nargasura." Goddess Earth was so happy to hear this, and she was confident that she would never kill her son. As days passed, Nargasura became very powerful. Even the Indra couldn't defeat him. They all went to Lord Vishnu to protect them. Lord Vishnu ensured the end is near. Soon, Lord Vishnu took the roop of Shri Krishna, and Goddess Earth was born as Satyabhama. Meanwhile, Nargasura continued his evil rule. He tormented the rishis and challenged the kings. At one such occasion, he had to face Shri Krishna himself. Shri Krishna knew that the death of Nargasura was in the hands of Satyabhama, so he did not stop Satyabhama as she wished to watch the battle. The battle between Nargasura and Krishna started. Both fought fearlessly. After a while, Nargasura could make Krishna unconscious with one of his weapons. Then Satyabhama herself aimed her arrows at Nargasura. Finally, for the arrows of Satyabhama, Nargasura has felt dead. This day is known as Narga Chaturdasi, and everyone celebrates the occasion by lighting lamps and bursting crackers. This occasion is known as Diwali. Diwali is not just celebrated by Hindus, by Jains and Sikhs. The last Tirthankara of Jains, Sri Vardhamana Mahavira, attained Nirvana on this very day. People believe that Goddess Lakshmi visits the houses of devotees on this day. In fact, another name for Diwali is known as Lakshmi Puja. Apart from India, there are countries that celebrate Diwali like Nepal, Fiji, Guyana, Mauritius, Myanmar, and etc. Children wake up early in the morning on the day of Diwali, takes a head bath, wears new clothes, and spends the day with delicious sweets. Prays for Goddess Lakshmi in the evening, lights the lamps, and starts bursting the crackers. Children go to bed in a happy mood that stays until the next Diwali. Om Asatoma Sagamaya Tamasoma Jyotirgamaya Nrityorma Amritangamaya. Om Shanti 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 Hi. Diwali festival glorifies the triumph of good over evil, knowledge over ignorance, light over darkness. Let us celebrate this festival with a lot of excitement and make it eco-friendly by saying no to crackers. Keeping in mind the pandemic situation around us, let us follow social distancing norms during the celebrations. Wishing you all a happy, safe and prosperous Diwali. Thank you.
Diwali is celebrated across the spectrum of different religions, including Christians, Muslims, and Sikhs. Why do we celebrate Diwali? The Satyabhama has killed Narakasura. That day is called as Naraka Chaturdashi, and immediately the next day is Diwali. On this day, we wear new dresses, give sweets, and who wish together, especially shopkeepers. They will celebrate Lakshmi Puja. They will do Lakshmi Puja, and some people also will do Lakshmi Puja. It is called the Festival of Lights because the households in India will light up their houses with crack. The diyas and candles, indicating the victory of good light over darkness. Please celebrate Diwali. Please don't burn alone the crack. Please don't burn the crackers alone. Please burn the crackers with parents and elders. And have a wonderful Diwali. I want to today. I am going to tell Lakshmi Sotram, Ganesh Sotram, and Om Bhuvah Swaha. ॐ भूर्भुवः स्वः तस्य वितोर्य हैन्यं भर्गो देवस्य धीमहि धियो यो न प्रचोदयात्. नौ गणेश स्तोत्रम् सिद्धि बुद्धि विनायक दपाय जपाय इन स्वाहा. ॐ स्म पुत्री च विद्महे कन्याकुमारी धीमहि तन्नो वासवी प्रचोदयात्. स्टे होम स्टे सेफ. थैंक यू.
Diwali is festival of lights. We celebrate Diwali by lighting diyas and bursting crackers. I love Diwali. I Diwali re. Deep jalao, khushi banao. I Diwali re. Khoob jale. फूल तेरी पताके आई दिवाली रे. खूब बाटो मिठाई आई दिवाली रे. हैप्पी दिवाली. थैंक यू.
చెప్పబోతున్నాను. దీపావళి అంటే దీపాల వర్ష అని అర్థం. దీనిని వెలుగుల పండగ అని కూడా అంటారు. ఇది రెండు రోజుల పండగ. మొదటి రోజు నరక చతుర్దశి, రెండవ రోజు దీపావళి. లోక కంటకుడైన నరకాసుడని రాక్షసుడిని శ్రీకృష్ణుడు సత్యభామ సమేతుడై సంహరించుటచే అందరూ ఆ రాక్షసుని పీడ వదిలినందుకు ప్రజలంతా ఆనందంగా జరుపుకునే పండుగే దీపావళి. ఆనాడు ఇంటి ముంగిళ్ళు దీపాలతో అలంకరించి పిల్లలు పెద్దలు లక్ష్మీ పూజ చేసి మిఠాయిలు తిని బాణాసంచ కాలుస్తారు. ఫ్రెండ్స్, మనము కూడా శబ్ద కాలుష్యాన్ని వాయు కాలుష్యాన్ని దృష్టిలో పెట్టుకుని పెద్దలను దగ్గర పెట్టుకుని కాటన్ దుస్తులు ధరించి తగు జాగ్రత్తలు తీసుకుంటూ బాణాసంచ కాలుద్దాం. ఈ దీపావళిని ఆనంద దీపావళిగా జరుపుకుందాం. అందరికీ దీపావళి శుభాకాంక్షలు. అందరికీ దీపావళి శుభాకాంక్షలు. థ్యాంక్ యూ.
హాయ్, మై సెల్ఫ్ కవిత్ మిశ్రా. ఐఎమ్ ఫ్రమ్ ఫస్ట్ మెరిగోల్డ్. విషింగ్ యూ ఆల్ ఎ వెరీ హ్యాపీ దివాలి. టుడే ఐఎమ్ గోయింగ్ టు స్పీక్ ఎ ఫ్యూ లైన్స్ ఆన్ దివాలి. దివాలి ఇస్ ద ఫెస్టివల్ ఆఫ్ లైట్స్. We worship Goddess Lakshmi on this day. We lighten up our houses with diyas, candles and lights. We burst crackers with our friends and family. We share sweets and gifts with our friends and neighbors. We spend lot of time with our family on Diwali. Thank you.
We light lamps and we pray. We eat tasty sweets today. Our family and friends we meet. Each and everyone we greet. Happy Diwali to all my teachers and my friends.
Hello. Hello friends. Happy Diwali. You know, this is my favorite festival. Diwali is also called Festival of Lights. This is the day Rama returns to Ayodhya after killing Ravana. The people of Ayodhya welcome Rama with lots of lights and candles. Today we worship Lakshmi Mata for good wealth. Today we decorate our house with lots of lights and lots of flowers. We also wear new clothes. We also share sweets with friends and family. Okay friends, happy Diwali once again. Have a safe Diwali. Also stay home and stay safe. Okay friends, bye.
I'm Jyotin Aditya, class 1 Esther.
Diwali is my favorite festival. We celebrate Diwali and we celebrate Diwali on Amavasya. Lord Rama returned to Ayodhya in Diwali. We clean house and offices before Diwali. We decorate house and offices with flowers, rangoli, diya in of Diwali. We fireworks in this. We crack a firework in Diwali.
Happy Diwali. उसने कहा कि जब मैं कहूँ आएगा वो मेरे लिए, क्यों ना भला मैं दूर रहूँ, आएगा वो मेरे लिए।
उसने कहा कि जब मैं